Today, the International Maritime Task Force completed its extraordinary mission of removing the final 8% of declared chemical weapons precursors from Syria. We congratulate the UN-OPCW joint mission and the entire international coalition for their unprecedented work in removing more than 1,000 tons of declared chemical weapons materials from Syria. The world will never forget the loss of more than 1,400 innocent Syrians senselessly killed with chemical weapons on August 21st, 2013. There is no starker reminder that for almost 100 years, the international community has deemed the use of these weapons to be far beyond the bounds of acceptable conduct. The removal of these materials sends a clear message that the use of these abhorrent weapons has consequences and will not be tolerated by the international community.